I think the safeties have done a really good job. You know, they're still learning the playbook, still doing everything from the standpoint of, you know, they're meeting extra, they're trying to get the calls in as quick as they can. You know, obviously there's still a big learning curve. We got a lot of defense in, but I think the young guys are doing a really good job, and the guys that are older are stepping up and being leaders. We're trying to match older guys with young guys and really let them stand out, let them be leaders. We still got to find a leader in the group, and I think we're slowly progressing and we're finding those guys.
Progression is great. They're learning the defense. So day one, everything's new. So you move slow, you react slow, but now we're really starting to make plays. We're starting to really understand what the defense is trying to do, understand why we ask for a certain leverage and everything and certain coverages. But just the speed itself has changed by 1,000. Everybody's moving a lot faster. The recognition to what's going on is understood. So just day one, and well, what are we, day 10? So it's a complete change.